Welcome. Today's just another day. I'm still alive, thankfully, and struggling through this horrible cough I have. It's been making me completely miserable. But I'm gonna persevere, and I'm gonna make it. I have my water, my cough drops, my vitamin C, and I think I'm gonna use the Egyptians today. I don't really have any agenda today. I haven't used the Egyptians in a while, so I'm kind of hankering to use them. So, first things first, Egyptians are kind of random. This literally because they start with a random wonder, which can totally change your approach to the game. So, hopefully I get the Oracle, but honestly that thing is just so ridiculously overpowered. I hope I don't get it. Stonehenge really smells, no one likes that thing. But it's better than nothing. At least it does something. But most importantly, you get the food and trade bonus from desert regions. If you can get a couple of those tiles with a Colossus at the start, it's completely overpowered. But it's so awesome when it happens to you. So, all their other bonuses pretty much suck. So, let's see what we can do. They really need to make part 2 of this game. I would love to see them rework a lot of these bonuses. I think each civilization should be a little more unique. A lot of them are really too similar, in my opinion. Yeah. This is interesting. Looks like I'm pretty close to the north. I'm just gonna have to play it safe because I don't know what the heck's going on around this area. Oh, I got the Hanging Gardens. Actually, what a guess. Beautiful. 50 gold. That's what I'm talking about. Gonna go get that too. I hope this guy doesn't attack me from the hill. That would be so cheap. I've seen that happen before. I could easily lose that fight. Beautiful. Well, three is big enough. Time to make some horses. Hooray! I got a boat. Get her, Wibbit. Oh, not the Zulu. I don't think I'm going to get much more over there. Uh-huh. Tripoli, huh? Well, no Oracle abuse this game, since the Arabs are here. We need some money. Give me some money, guys. What? Come on. I know you guys have money. No, seriously. Oh, 5 gold. What the hell was that? What the hell is this Zulu guy doing? Do you see what I see? I might try this for half a second. And then retreat. Ah! You guys suck. Oh, man. Wow. That's gonna make life a little easier. Do you see what I see? Let's get some horses out. It's no time to sit back and relax. Gotta go check in on my friends the Zulu and put pressure on them so that they can't expand. I don't think I'm gonna put any pressure on their capital. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, there's Gandhi. Peace-loving guy that he is. The non-river. Makes me think of non-bread. I miss non-bread. When I lived in Japan, used to eat that stuff all the time. So I just need two more horses here. Then I could probably go put pressure on those dirty. Ooh, what are you crazy? This is a guaranteed victory. Attack without fear. Whoa, dude. Come on. I don't want technologies. Man, you need to get out of here. That is not cool. I do not appreciate floaters. Time to die, barbarians. Make your time. I'm a veteran. You're in trouble. Wait, I met the Indians. Maybe they can give me some money. Some money, dude. That's what I'm talking about. Yep. I think I'll do it. I hate doing that, though. 90 gold. Eh, it's worth it. Don't have my horses yet. Oh my god. We have 100 gold. And that guy might be in trouble. There's a lot of good land around here. I think I'm gonna lose my caravan. That really sucks. Actually, this might even be a good spot. Yep. I'm just gonna rush this guy. It's worth it. Can't believe I didn't lose that. There's a lot of good land accessible near me, so I have no excuse for the expansion phase. Now I have a boat. I don't know if it's necessary to get another boat. How many artifacts are there? I don't know. Hold off. Always a good idea to explore. As much as possible, anyway. 2100 BC, still safe. Blitz upgrade, hopefully. Yep. Could go with infiltration, but... Nah. What the hell? I keep getting all these technologies. Go explore, Mr. Caravan. Go find me some money. Oh, and the Romans. Oh my god. Time to start healing the horses up. We're not at at war, are we? Gonna come harass this side of the map with my horses sooner or later. As soon as I get them up to speed. About to get a great person. Not too far away from I'm changing this over to hammers because it's actually more efficient than getting extra gold. Just watch out for that. Getting too lazy sometimes can really cost you some efficiency. I know it's kind of a pain in the rear, though. Wow, if that tent... If this gives me a code of laws, I'm going to be really happy. No. Get her with it. Huh. Pretty much got this whole thing explored already. Wish I knew what kind of defense they have in Zimbabwe. Pythagoras? Isn't that a builder? No, it's a scientist. Oh. Like, are they just standing there? It's pretty sweet. Let me think about it, dude. Don't really have any spectacular science cities at this moment. Seems better to just expend it. So... Now our people can read. Finally. What do you think, guys? What do you think? I don't think so. I'm gonna be retreating, most likely. Thank you. Oh, I was just kidding. Come on, guy. I'm still going to be a pain in his ass, though. Oh, yes I am. Ugh. What? Are you kidding me? Nope. Get out of here, dude. I can't believe none of these tiles are named. Really? No natural wonders. I'm just gonna build a fortification and see what happens. Who knows? Maybe I'll get a great general out of it. Masonry is not bad. You guys are everywhere. Need more medicine. I think this spy is going to help me take down Rome. For whatever reason, it always seems like Rome is lightly defended. When the computer plays them. Give me iron working. Ta! Gotta love it. It was an idle threat. He believed me, though. Doesn't matter. It's time to start expanding. Fishies. They're way too far. Oh well. Gotta remember I'm Egyptian here. So, I can do landlocked cities and get away with it. This wouldn't be too bad. Yep, just do it, man. Nothing great in the water, so might as well. What's this, iron? Nice little spot. Hiding in the back. A lot of desert over here, so that's cool. Wow. Wow, these are nice spots. be a little safer to go the other way. Haste makes waste. Look at that. That's beautiful. Aha, there's a whale. Thought about building some more from here, but I think it'd be smarter to just wish I was there to help this guy plant with his horse, but he's not there yet. Nice. You can make some beautiful cities with the Egyptians. I think I know where they want this guy to go. I want him to take advantage of the fish up here. Oh my god. The power just flickered. I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh, looks like they expanded. Crazy science per turn, 29. Short on gold. Oh, come on. Wish this guy would find something.
Get her, Wibbit.
Actually, Monarchy would be better if I could get that. That would be pretty ice, baby. Oh. What a bummer. It's money, though. Not good. Those little bastards. Fundamentalism. What? Guys are drunk. Interesting choice. Damn. Looks like I've got 9 cities so far. Tripoli is looking to expand. Not quite yet, though.
Hmm.
Oh boy. Not good. Kind of surprised they had an army at that point. I could wait and try to steal a technology after he plants the city, but they always put these things in the dumbest spots. So I'm gonna pick a spot for him, which is gonna be right here. I'm also going to steal that great person. And I wish I was not at war with these guys. To bring that horse over for reinforcements. Wow, look at this spot. For that map. This guy just expand again. Dude, are you insane? Oh, blocking my shit. Thank you. Edfu. It's my like my favorite city name. Sounds like some really sweet. Kung Fu form I've never heard of. I don't know what the hell that is. I need a gold city, so. There'd be another nice spot up there. East India Company is incredible. Looking for Atlantis, but I don't see it yet. That's why sometimes it's worth taking an even fight. Running away is always an option, plus the computer doesn't always follow up on those. Oh, come on. Romans have fundamentalism that's making me a little bit nervous. It's a nice spot over there. I gotta take advantage of that. What? God, that is so annoying. dudes to make me some horses like 9 years ago. Okay. Oh my god. What an idiot.
isn't it?
Computer's not too smart. It'll just hand these things out all day long.
Thank you.
is always a tough decision for me. Sure. Ah, hell with it. I think I got a handle on this game. What do you think? Uh-oh. That horse is trapped. Gonna have to rescue him.
Thank you. Thank you.
nice little trick when you're doing an economic victory. If you, as you can see, I have all these small one-turn technologies. I'm going to get a lot of spillover technology. Just as an example. Let's do printing press. It costs $390 to make that technology, as you can see there in the top right. And I'm going to get 963 science this turn. That means I'm going to get spillover of 573 gold, which is actually good since I'm going for an economic victory at this point. Just one of those things you want to look out for. Let's see here. Thirty-one cities at this point, so we're raking in some money. What's Budo doing? We'll start raking in quite a lot of money soon. Let's see. Let's see, there's something I wanted to do. I need a city with a lot of production in it. Maybe this one. Need more mountains. need to rush a factory. As you can see, I'm switching my cities over to markets after library. And then once the market finishes, I actually swap it over to gold. I might have to do something about this. Getting over 1,000 gold a turn, at least, so doing pretty well at this point. He'll give me that much money.
Here we
the hell is going on here? They don't even have a great person in their city. They're just like flying all over the place. So stupid. Okay, buddy. Yeah, the money's just getting crazy now. Almost 2K. That made no sense. I don't know how they flipped me. I don't think they really had many wonders or anything weird like that. Heroic effort. This guy's gonna steal some of my little cities. Just to be a dink, but I don't even care. Oh, I'm so scared. Good luck, guys. Won't be long now. Oh my God, they're coming for me. Guys are so bad. Look at you, just driving around in circles. See what we got here. Nothing worse than being sick. Two more turns and it's over. Yeah, you're wrong. He said, I'm on the move, baby. It's time to expand. I'm winning this game. Well, there it is. Shock, I actually came in second. What the hell year was that? I think it was 1325. Oh look, I built 30 of the 29 wonders. Probably because I deleted the expansion pack. I don't like the expansion pack at all. Now it thinks I'm good at this game. This list never makes sense. Pretty dominant game, obviously. Just controlled it from the very beginning. Ended in 1325, so that's pretty good considering the Egyptians aren't really some kind of economic powerhouse. I just decided to go for it because I didn't feel like doing a tech victory. So that's it. Sorry for the sparse commentary. Whew, but the more I talk, the more I cough, so I tried to give some key advice whenever something was going on, but I think mostly the video kind of speaks for itself. I'll interject with more small talk and analysis whenever I get my damn voice back. Alright guys, well, take it easy. I think this is going to be my first economic victory up on YouTube. Pretty good one too, 1325. Obviously the key was having 31 cities with corporation and industrialization bonuses. I got the East India Company wonder, which also helped. Obviously. And would have been nice to get the trade fair. I didn't get that. Or the internet wonder. But doesn't always work out perfectly. Often depends what kind of great people you get, so. Alright guys, well, take it easy.